Hello, my name is Harry. I've been a longtime diver since the 1960s, including commercial work, archaeology, marine research, as well as citizen science. I've been hookah diving regularly for 10 years and perhaps dive about 200, 250 hookah dives a year now. Currently, I'm using AirBuddy primarily for underwater photography and for a citizen science research project that I'm running with the Australian Museum. That said, I also use it extensively as a recreational tool, taking it with me camping or taking it with me as I go to explore new areas. The reason why I like AirBuddy is it allows me to be spontaneous. If it's a beautiful day, I wake up in the morning and I can just pick up my AirBuddy, make sure the batteries are charged, and go diving. You've got dependable and lightweight equipment that allows you to walk straight down to the beach, put the AirBuddy system together, and allows you to enter the water and dive for the duration of the battery. If you'd like to do a second dive, it's a simple matter to pull the battery out, replace it with another battery, and continue your dive adventure. And for all of the hookah diving systems I've used, AirBuddy is without a doubt the lightest, the best air pressure, and the safest system. Safety features include a diver's flag, high visibility air reservoir, an air reservoir that holds quite a bit of air if the pump should stop operating. It has a low battery alarm, and you are restricted to depths no deeper than 10 or 12 meters, where it is easy to return to surface. It's a very well-engineered, well-designed system, which gives you a great deal of freedom when you're swimming underwater. I enjoy standing and looking at a vista like this, looking out at the ocean and asking myself, I wonder what's under there. With a tool like AirBuddy, you can answer that question.